crazy mother.
So, if you ever walked around shooting video with your mobile phone like I have, you know how hard it is to keep your camera still, or even your hands still, for that matter. So this is where the DJI Osmo Mobile comes in. It's designed to smooth and even cancel out any movements you make. It can also automatically track like your face. It can do some amazing time-lapse capture. Nice little box. Oops, did I open up the wrong way? And there it is. Get a nice little bag to carry it around in, which is quite nice. Instruction manuals. Throw away, do not eat. Okay. Ooh. Here it is. It does feel quite heavy in my hand for some reason. Anyway, that's all you get in the box. I'm gonna set this up and then take it outside. So this whole video so far and all the clips you'll see going forward has been recorded using my Google Nexus 5X. So the picture quality you get is really dependent on the mobile phone you use. So do bear that in mind when you watch the clips going forward. So the main thing I'll be looking to see is how stable the videos I record come out using the Osmo Mobile. So when you see this sign, it means I had the phone on my hands, and when you see this sign, it was mounted on the DJI Osmo Mobile.